Your first view of the Manhattan skyline comes at the short par 4 second, but your tee shot better be accurate on this sharp dog leg to the left, because the approach features the only force carry at Bayonne, over water. A good approach shot with a short wedge, and you're in business for perhaps another birdie.